I mustn't mention Mel Gibson this year. Not his private life, his politics, his recent films, and especially not Jodie Foster's Beaver. I haven't seen it myself. I've spoken to a lot of guys here, they haven't seen it either, but that doesn't mean it's not any good.